I want to do a blade change on a circular saw. In this particular model, and a lot of them, they have a little switch somewhere that you can engage. And as you spin the blade, it'll click into place. The blade's not going to go anywhere. Now you can get an offset wrench and you can take it off. Once it's engaged and you have your offset wrench, what you can do is you can loosen it off or you can tighten it up. And what you do is you just want to get it just snug.